asking. Whenever I feel like I take a shot, I can just essentially play. Which is always present in the anime music, either as instrumental part or as a background voice. And even if you can't find anything, you can simply add on your own, just following the scale, rule of scale, basically. So, F minor. However, many people, coming back to the people who sent me the sheets daily on my IMS email, you need to follow this rule. Sometimes the additional melody is so close to the original voice that it's kind of, you know, it's kind of conflicting with them, and so it's difficult. So the secondary melody, very important, but they must be in a different voice range. In a different voice range. What it means is basically what the secondary melody must not conflict with the main melody at all costs. So usually if your melody main melody is in the lower register, the secondary melody is pretty much in the high register. See, there are two ranges. If I don't make this difference, then you cannot discern what is the main melody and what is the secondary melody. But there comes another problem, you have to jump. Yeah, that's actually the disadvantage.